lived a man who sailed to sea, and he told us of his life in the land of submarines.